What's really wonderful is to work in an environment where people are always learning.
NREC is a part of Robotics Institute, which is a part of School of Computer Science at Carnegie Mellon. And Carnegie Mellon basically spearheaded the whole computer science revolution in the world.
NREC was part of the team from Carnegie Mellon University that won Urban Challenge in 2007. And that started the race for self-driving vehicles. Now you have several small and large tech companies going after self-driving vehicles. They all trace back to our team here at Carnegie Mellon University.
We are a commercialization arm of the university, and we take a lot of the research and development ideas that have been developed on campus and use them for our customers.
It's a big advantage when we work on applications for clients because we have access to the most recent results of research that has been done.
Being between these two walls, I think that gives a lot of opportunities to find new products and also really interesting opportunities for people to work here.
Due to our organic ties to CMU, we have access to this arguably the best talent pool in the world.